still pray, hoping the skies to save those who cry.